Hello friends, today I am going to teach you all a tea time snack recipe, very healthy and tasty, which is spicy makhana fry. Now let's see how this is made. For this we need a kadhai and I have heated the kadhai. Now I am adding 2 to 3 teaspoons of ghee, which is clarified butter. You can also use any regular refined oil. After heating the ghee, we will add chopped curry leaves. 10 to 15 curry leaves I have added. Also, I am adding 1 cup of raw peanuts. These are kachi mungfali. We will keep the flame between low to medium and we will roast it till they are nice golden color. Here you can see the peanuts are roasted well. We will keep the flame between low to medium and we will add 3 cups of phool makhana, which is also called fox nuts. Fox nuts, makhana or phool makhana, whatever you call. And we will roast it along with the peanuts. You can also do one thing, you can take out the peanuts and then you can roast the makhana. So either ways are fine. So we will roast it till the makhanas are crisp. Here I have roasted the makhanas very well and the makhanas are roasted. Now we will add few spices and after adding the spices, you can store it and you can use for 15 days. Keep it in an airtight jar and you can store it for 15 days. You can also consume it during the fasting days. That is the Vrat recipe, as a Vrat recipe, or you can also enjoy it as a tea time snack. So when the makhana is roasted well, you can press it and you can check it. If it breaks, that means it is roasted well. So switch off the flame and now add the spices. We will start by adding salt. I have added 1/2 teaspoon of black salt, 1/2 teaspoon of white salt. We will also add 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. Red chili powder you can adjust according to your taste, more or less you can add. Also we will add black pepper powder. So here I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. For the tanginess we have to add 1/2 teaspoon of amchur powder, which is raw mango powder. You can also add chaat masala in place of mango powder. So we have to mix all the spices. So makhana and the peanut should be coated well with the spices and then we will take it out in a bowl. We will cool it and you can store it in an airtight container for 15 days. You can also consume it during the Vrat days, that is the fasting days. And just you have to do one thing, that you have to use only salt. That is the sendha namak, the Vrat ka namak, and along with the black pepper and other spices you have to skip. So here the makhana namkeen is ready. Enjoy this over tea or coffee. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.